I've told them for weeks, maybe before these playoffs started, we're going to play football as long as we want to, as this group, this circle right here of dudes want to play football. And here we are in the state championship game. We're happy, but we're not satisfied.